Alright guys, we're back with part 3.
I can't believe you spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper! The flying pig rig!
And we need a flying big rig right now.
Me.
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go!
Oh, FIB Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country.
Time to go, bring us up!
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Oh god.
Around,
oh god. Sorry. About to unleash the apocalypse. I don't know why, but whenever you try to use the left stick, it like bones you. Oh, I'm almost over it. Almost over it. Come on. Not trying to make this perfect. I just want to get this done. Dude, Jesus. What is up with this helicopter? There we go. And it landed perfectly anyway.
So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Ah, you and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes.
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
Alright guys, well I think that was it.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know.
Oh yeah, that's the end. Alright guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, rate, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys later.